Good afternoon. Hi, my name is Monica Panett, and I am a senior class leader at Hilliard Darby High School.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm a senior class leader from Hilliard Bradley High School.
Hi, my name is Sally Sell, and I'm a senior class leader from Davidson High School.
We hope you are all healthy and staying safe.
These last 2 months have been unlike anything anyone before us has ever experienced.
All of us have heard the word cancellation a couple of times the past few weeks in regards to school and school events. But we are here today together to share
that prom is not canceled.
It may not be the event we all expected to have, but we guarantee you'll have a great time.
On Saturday, May 9th, we will be having the first ever virtual One Hilliard Prom 2020.
All three high schools have come together to hire a DJ who will perform live from one of our buildings. Then you can live stream into your own homes via YouTube.
Seniors, next week, all three high schools will individually begin their votes for prom court and prom king and queen.
On May 1st, we will be announcing the prom courts of all three Hilliard High Schools.
At the end of our live stream prom, we'll announce the winners for king and queen from all three schools, which will also involve a surprise or two.
We encourage you to wear your dresses and suits like you normally would have.
Make sure to capture the entire event through photos and videos.
Be sure to be sharing your pictures and videos on social media using the hashtag #OneHilliardProm. Our hope is to create a highlight video.
Throughout the event, they'll be giving away prizes, so make sure you stay tuned for the whole thing for a chance to win some pretty cool stuff.
Although we encourage you to take part in this event, please do so safely from your own home and practice proper social distancing when needed. We miss you all and be safe.